Today, we will be doing a cool STEM project. Can you guess what it is?
What, Mommy, what?
We will be engineering a bridge.
Wow!
So stay tuned and let's go!
For this cool STEM project, you will need some straws, lots of paper clips, sticky tape, project board, and a pencil, ruler, and scissors if needed. Let's get started. Step 1. Connect some paper clips. Now push the paper clips into the ends of the straws. Did you know that STEM projects enhance children's creativity and problem-solving skills? Step 2. Connect the paper clips to build the bottom and sides of the bridge. This is as much an exercise in engineering as it is in problem solving. For the top of the bridge, carefully hold the sides up and add more straws to the top and connect them all together. If needed, stabilize the bridge by using sticky tape to reinforce the paperclip joints. Step 3. Measure and cut the project board to fit at the bottom of the bridge. And if needed, add more straws for support. Now drive a car across the project board. Vroom, vroom.
Okay.
And this was super! What a great project, right?
Yes!
Thank you for watching. Oh, and if you like this video, give it a try for hours of fun. See you all next time!